Okay guys, we're back with another video, but this is the Blazix unboxings.
I bought a watch.
Okay, you're not in center frame, but you tried.
I bought a watch.
Off of when Wish. He told me he bought a watch from Wish, I was like, you know what, let's record this. This thing supposedly says it has a camera.
This can either turn out really good or really bad.
Let's see, what does it come with?
A box.
It's a black smartwatch. It says it's a 2G.
2G?
Yeah, you got 2Gs. Not 3G, not 4G.
Oh, sweet.
You can apparently make calls with it.
Oh, no.
Oh, wow. Wow, that's very minimalistic. It made in China.
That'll work.
Let's do this.
Open the box. And oh.
Okay. Oh, great experience, China. Not much of a box experience, is it?
Hey, they give you a free cord.
Well, yeah, they do give you a cord.
Yeah. Safety warning. Oh, no. Wait, why?
Watch it be radioactive on
your arm. Why is it safety warning?
Watch it be radioactive on your arm.
Oh, no. Security code. The original. I'm not going to say that one. Oh.
Dude, the strap on this is so stiff.
Wait, there's a sync software to this? Okay, we'll look at that.
Oh
later.
My gosh, it actually does have a camera on it.
No, you gotta be kidding. Oh my god, there it is. Wait, now for the ultimate test.
Yeah. What? Oh, to see if it fits?
Yeah, otherwise I bought it for nothing. Help, Dad. help me.
Does it fit?
Help me.
Let me see. How do you not know how to put a watch on?
I know how to put a watch on. It's just, it's very hard for me.
Okay.
It's Ow.
Very hard for you.
Ow.
That's you're in the last notch, so you can wear it.
I can't. If you are over 340 pounds with these massive sausage fingers, you can wear the watch. Wait.
Oh, he's going to do the paper, isn't he?
Can I, hold on.
How? He's going to peel it. He's going to peel it.
You got to savor the peelies.
Satisfaction. Here we go. Satisfaction. Unlike some of you people in my group chats will send me a GIF and then they like put it back on and slap it everywhere.
Oh, heck yeah. Let's do that.
No. That's so upsetting. Okay, take the watch off.
Okay. Dad, help.
What the heck? The fact that I could do this with one hand.
We haven't even... Wait. What is this?
You don't know what that is?
No.
That's the back case. That's where the battery goes. No, congratulations.
This thing. That's
how you turn it on. You pull that out.
Oh, no.
Well, that's where your battery is.
Okay.
Apparently.
It's got a battery?
Yeah, lithium ion battery, which is 360 milliamps.
I don't know what that means.
That is such a tiny battery.
Is it weak as fudge?
No, it's got more voltage than most batteries.
Okay. I wouldn't believe it. It came from Wish, man.
Okay, let's see here.
How do I put it back? We're going to need duct tape.
Probably. Okay. So that was in there to keep it from turning on.
Okay. So how do we turn...
First off, we gotta look. I like how we're just not using the instructions at all.
No, hold on. Let me read.
You have one button, apparently, and it happens to be the home button, so... I'm turning it on. Whoa.
Did it just vibrate?
You have the most generic... What the heck, man?
That is so generic.
Settings. Oh, it is a touchscreen. Okay. I was just making sure it was a touchscreen. I'm surprised it actually worked.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, let's see here.
This is dumb.
Let's go back.
So, hold on. What are your... What do you want to see it do?
Well, I'm going to see if we can get the camera to work. It's got a remote capture option.
A what?
In other words, you could put your phone on a table somewhere and take a picture with it with the watch.
That's so stupid. That's so dumb.
Camera. There we go. Oh my gosh. It actually works.
May I see? May I just want to look at it as a...
It actually has a camera that works on it.
Wait, what is it? picking up
the ceiling. You got to remember it's angled on the watch because it's at a weird angle. So you'd have to rotate your arm a little further than most people.
No. Oh, no. And then now so, I can commence to take pictures of the girl.
Okay, let's see here. Does it have any options for what the quality could be?
Why does it have a camera?
You apparently get 240 by 240 for the size of the image.
Uh-huh.
Image quality. Good, low, normal. You don't have a high option. You just have good, normal, and low. Oh my god, I guess we're going to stay the normal. So, wait a minute.
Uh-huh.
Even worse.
What?
Apparently, it doesn't matter which way you hold the camera, you're upside down.
Oh my god.
Even with me flipping it, I'm still upside down.
Wait. How does that even make... like this?
No joke. Look at yourself in the camera and flip it.
Okay, I'm gonna flip it.
You're still upside down.
Why? Why am I upside down? That makes zero sense. Oh, hi, people. If you can see me on the camera. This is dumb.
Props to them for getting it to work, but it doesn't work like it's supposed to.
This is dumb.
Okay, I'm a little more interested on, does it actually work with your phone? That's what I want to know.
Oh, I can slide. I got Facebook.
Why would you need Facebook on a watch?
You have Facebook on a watch.
Only messages. You can't operate the app on it. It's just messages.
Oh. Twitter and WhatsApp.
What the heck? Did they install a full version of Android on this?
Heck. Quick response. A pedometer. Sure, whatever.
Let me see it.
Here you go.
Let's see what version of Android it's running.
This is so stupid.
Settings. God, it doesn't even say smartwatch set. It says phone settings.
Oh, it's a...
Oh, gosh. This is a bit bothering me.
Why?
None of the settings are where they're supposed to be.
Oh, no.
You could change your wallpaper. Apparently.
Oh, yeah, my 2-inch screen.
Miscellaneous settings. Isn't this thing supposed to be Bluetooth?
I don't know. We just opened it. I've had it for like three or four days and haven't touched it at all.
Oh, this is weird. You can get signal on here if you put a plan on here.
I don't want to spend money on this. I don't want to spend any more money on this.
Oh my goodness. Okay, let's see here. You got sleep monitor.
Oh.
What is that? Sedentary reminders? Okay. Pedometer. Bluetooth. There it is. It's its own app, not in the settings. Search for new device. You want to sync your phone to it?
Sure. Hold on.
This is going to be so weird. Guys, I would advise you not to buy a watch off Wish.
No, I wouldn't either.
I mean, it looks cool. It really does. If you want to have something that makes you feel like you're part of the current society and all their smartwatches, yes, this will do the job. But it's not going to do the same as what theirs will.
Is your Bluetooth on?
Mine?
Yeah, is it on?
Mine is always on. You know that.
No, is the watch is on.
Oh, search for new device. Okay. Power on Bluetooth. Yes. Okay.
beacon. What the heck?
Is yours the SMJ337?
Yes.
Okay. It says pairing. Passcode?
Okay.
539?
Yeah.
Okay.
W90 is requesting permission to access your contacts. Call. Oh, okay.
W90, that's what they named it.
W90, what the heck?
Connected for call and media audio.
So it says it's connected?
Yeah, it's connected.
Well then, there's only one way to tell if it does anything.
Okay.
I have to call you with my phone and see if it actually does anything.
Are you absolutely nuts?
Nope, I'm 100% with this.
I'm going to hold on to this.
Okay.
Just look at it.
I'm calling you.
Oh my god.
It actually works.
It works. Yo, poggers, dude.
Oh my gosh, it actually answers calls. I'm impressed with that. What happens if I send a message?
Oh, this is so stupid.
Okay, I sent the word hi.
Okay.
Does it do anything whenever it comes through?
No.
I know. Oh, wait, you don't have a messaging app on there, do you?
Mm-mm.
Yeah,
what? Fight mode? What?
Okay.
Did I just say fight mode?
Flight mode. You turned on.
Hold on. Do I have a PlayStation App Store?
Oh gosh. Okay. What are your thoughts on this already?
I wasted money.
How much was it?
$7 for the watch, and about $6 shipping and handling. So 13...
before I left the camera, are you okay with being on camera or not?
No.
Okay, I'm not going to do it then.
So, in total, like, after tax and everything, $13.58.
This was $13.
And 58 cents.
Oh, dear God.
I could invest money into it, you know, put a plan on it, make it work like an actual smartwatch, but...
You do have a messaging app on here.
Wait, what? What is it?
Messaging, it's right there.
Oh, well, shoot.
You don't have anything in the inbox, though.
Hold... Yeah, because I don't think I have a plan.
I think your phone has
wait,
to, you'd have to set it up.
03. Hold on. No. It would have revealed your phone number, you idiot.
My number is okay. Oh, so you're going to try and text me on it?
No, I'm calling you.
Oh, goodness. It worked.
Huh.
It worked.
That's so cool.
So, yeah.
Wow.
I can call you with my watch, and you know you can do it with yours.
But I'm not gonna.
That would be like a situation, like if you left your phone somewhere and you're still connected with Bluetooth.
I would not trust this thing to stay connected. This is garbage.
No. Okay, so the scenario. Here's what it is. You that's had true. To run to the bathroom. You had the watch on, but your phone is on the bed in the room.
Uh-huh.
And you're at home. And you can't message me. The watch can take care of that for you because you're still close to the phone.
I don't even have to clip it. It just, like, stay. There you go.
Oh, wait. Goodness.
But now I'm going to take pictures and then take pictures. Darn it. I need a memory card. Guys, I'm not kidding. Watch. Boop. Insert memory card.
Oh, God.
I'm not spending money on a memory card.
Oh, my God.
If anything, hold on.
You got an audio player on here.
Hold on. I'm not playing music.
Sound recorder.
Wait. If anything, guys, you see this right here? As soon as I get the time correct, it's never leaving this. It's now just a watch. This is so sad.
I can give you like a 3 gigabyte, no, 4 gigabyte SD card.
I don't need it.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Phone set. Time and date. My God, dude. World time zone isn't even capitalized, man.
Seriously? Oh, God. No, it's not. Everything else is capitalized except that. And it says Beijing.
It's Chinese. Well, it's made in China.
World time zone.
All right, guys. I think we've done a pretty good synopsis on this one.
Can we even get it onto the country that we're in? Maybe.
We'll figure it out.
Copenhagen. Easter Island. Nope. No, I'm still trying to go. It doesn't scroll very well. I'll promise you that.
I bet.
I made it to the L's. What did it just set to?
Oh my goodness. Guys, we'll talk. We'll see each other in the next video. Bye-bye.
If you liked it, leave a like at least. Before our efforts.
Subscribe. Do you like my hands? Do you like my hands? No, okay.
Okay, bye.
Bye.